What's distinctive about Hebrew classes at Rashi? Hebrew, while is very much academic, doesn't feel academic. It feels like play, which is how we want it to feel. When they're playful with their Hebrew, it comes naturally. One of the things that the kids in kindergarten, first grade love is movement and song. And when it's movement and song in Hebrew, that just brings the academics into a fun atmosphere and actually a lot of laughter and joy as well.